Dum 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 be do be dum 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 be do be dum 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 be do be dum. Whoa 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 whoa.
Oh hi. So, next song. I know it's, I feel like we're singing all the time. This is called "You Will Be There," and it's written all from Psalm 139, the complete thing. Which is really cool to write because I just stayed in the confines of Scripture, and I love doing that anyway. And the song just came out just amazing, and just instrument-wise. And so for me, having the lyrics be all Scripture is pretty amazing. So Psalm 139, it's called "You Will Be There." It shows the vulnerable side.
Read it or weep. Wait.
Read it or weep. Read it or weep.
Read it and weep.
Literally.
Seriously.
Literally. That's my. I don't say literally, and I can't say it right. So literally. Literally.
Yo, man. Literally.
Yo, man. All right. We'll see you later, guys. Take care. Take care of yourselves. All right.